Moo, moo. Mom, move it, out of my way. Coming through.
Henrietta, calm down. Were you raised in a barn?
Don't have a cow, Mom. I'm just totally pumped about the news that Dunkin' has great non-dairy options now.
Oh, well, if they don't need us anymore, I guess it's time to move on.
Mom, no, they still have milk and cream. But now Dunkin' has almond milk and extra creamy oat milk, too. So we don't have to work as hard. And you know what that means.
Dairy vacation!
That's right, ladies. It's time to feel good with non-dairy options at Dunkin', including almond milk, a plant-based dairy made from almonds with a hint of sweetness and vanilla flavor, and oat milk, an extra creamy dairy alternative naturally sweetened with mild oat flavor.
Henrietta, come help me decide what to pack. Do you think I'd look good in Bermuda shorts?
Hey, ladies, so I just heard Dunkin's got almond milk and extra creamy oat milk. Any openings for me? Anyone know where I can put in my application? Ladies? Hello?
Feel good with non-dairy options at Dunkin'. The cow has a lot of competition.
More cowbell!